What's up, wrestling fans? You got Scott Armstrong, Road D-O-double-G, and Ty Honey in the house. And I want to tell you something. Every Sunday night on Gregory Street here at the Assembly Hall, I want everybody to come out, see the future stars of pro wrestling, the stars of tomorrow. I want you to come see the stars of yesterday. I want you to come see a really good time, bring the family, great time for everybody. But for Chris Black, Sunday at the Assembly Hall on Gregory Street at 5 o'clock bell time, it's not gonna be such a good day for you, bro. You sat here and talked trash about the family. I get it. That's how you make your name in this business. You beat Armstrong, another step up the ladder. I understand all that. I wanna tell you something, bro. You're barking up the wrong tree, dude. You are barking up the wrong tree. So Sunday, pack your lunch, write it on the calendar, trick or treat. And brother, I'm gonna have a trick and a treat for your butt.
And I tell you what, Tiny, that leaves me and you the new APW Heavyweight Tag Team Champions of the World, Jack. And I tell you what is it, Lily Billy, and I believe the other one's name is Baby Black, Chris Black's little brother. Well, gentlemen, if you think you're going to come into our backyard and take what we just won this evening on Halloween Eve, like in the immortal words of Judas Priest, you got another thing coming. You are not coming into our backyard and taking these belts from us. Ain't that right, Tiny?
That's right, Brian. Anytime, anywhere, we sell it tonight after we win them. Anybody want these, come get them. We're not scared of nobody. We back down from no one. Remember, when you step in that square circle, you're stepping in the doghouse with the big dog. And just remember, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, but the fight that's in the size of the dog. So come get some.
The future legend, DJ Pringle. The cowboy, Billy Wayne. Loaded Guns, Chris Black, collectively known as the Sons of Old School. APW has become the schoolhouse where we show you the old school way. When the bell rings and you step into the ring with us, school is in session. And I promise you this, for the Armstrongs and Tiny Tiswell, there is an old school expulsion coming for them by the hands of the Sons of Old School. Next week, Scott Armstrong, you dare hit me in the face with a microphone? That's not gonna play. Next week, it's me and you. There's no hiding behind baby brother and little Tiny Tiswell. Mano y mano, man to man, we're gonna step in the ring and we're gonna see the reason why you couldn't hack it in WWE. Next week, my little brother will be back, Eric Black, Billy Wayne, and him will take the All-Pro Wrestling Tag Team Championship. And after that, the following Sunday, the three of us get the old man in a 3-on-1 handicap match. Let's just see how bad the Armstrongs is. And I promise you, you will know the old school way.
Yeah. We are the Sons of Old School, and you're watching FrontRowFanatics.com. And that's truly old school.